Bow, the drive, the spin, goes in, stuffs it with a left hand.
And again, you see he does not want to shoot it. He has shown flashes that he's going to be a very good player for Milwaukee.
Monroe made no effort whatsoever.